please tell me, what did we learn in our last class? What did I teach you in the last class? Raise your hand. Yes, Sarah. Sarah, unmute. Janvi, please tell. Janvi, please be loud. Sorry, Janvi. I have to unmute and then start again.
Rules of degrees of comparison.
Very good. Rules of degrees of comparison we have learned in the last class. Okay. So we have learned in the previous class the degrees of comparison. So how many degrees of comparison are there, Rudra?
Yes, ma'am.
How many degrees of comparison are there?
Three.
Sarah, please log out and log in once again. Okay. Dhanmin, please tell me the 3 degrees of comparison.
Positive degree of comparison. Comparative degree of. And superlative degree.
Very good. Devash, please tell me what is positive degree. I want everyone to sit straight for your class and keep your cameras on. Devash, please tell me. Yes. What is positive degree?
Positive degree is the same word.
What? I can't hear you.
Excuse me, ma'am. Can you hear me now?
Yes. Devash, please tell me what is positive degree.
Ma'am, positive degree is the same word.
Same words. Did I teach like this? Adidev, please tell me what is positive degree.
Ma'am, positive degree is we cannot compare that with others.
Very good. We cannot compare with others. And one more important point, positive degree is the simple form of degree. It's the simple form of degree. Please repeat this. Positive degree is a simple form of degree. And second thing, we cannot compare in positive degree. Okay.
Okay, ma'am.
Avantika, please tell me what is comparative degree.
When two things of the same class are compared,
it can compare
degree.
Please mute others. Okay. Kirtana, please tell properly. Please sit in light, Kirtana, somewhere. Like now you tell Dhanvin also, please sit in front of light. Tell Kirtana.
Ma'am, can I say?
No, Kirtana will tell.
Yes. We can compare with two people or two things.
Yes, in comparative degree, everyone please repeat this statement also. In comparative degree, we compare two nouns or pronoun. Okay, we compare two nouns or pronouns. Now, third one, Haira Fatima. And okay, one more point before that. Comparative degree is a greater form of degree compared to positive degree. It's a greater form of degree. Okay. Haira Fatima, what is superlative degree? Haira, sit in one place, please, and tell what is superlative degree.
It is the highest degree of quality.
Very good. It is the highest degree of quality. And what is how is the comparison made in this? Manjima?
Yes, ma'am. The superlative is compared as two or more people.
No two. Manjima, no two. Only more than two people.
Yeah, ma'am, more than two.
Yes, two will not come. Okay, two is in comparative. Okay, now repeat, please repeat after me. Superlative degree is the highest form of degree. In superlative degree, we compare more than two nouns or pronouns. Okay. Thumbs up. Okay. Now, what do we compare? Now the question is here. many are getting confused last class also. What do we compare? In degree of comparison, we compare only the adjective of quality, only the adjective of quality. No other things are compared. Please don't get confused with others. We only compare the adjectives of quality, okay? Qualities like cute, smart, beautiful, strong, tall, short, clever, red, anything like this, okay? Clear to everyone? Okay. Now, we will start with the rules of changing, forming from positive to comparative and superlative. Okay, let me share the screen with you all.
Ma'am, superlative degree is the highest?
Yes, superlative degree is the highest.
Highest form of?
Degree.
Okay, ma'am.
Please don't write, I'll be sharing this with you all. The PPT will be shared to you all after I finish my teaching. Okay, we'll revise this once again. Okay. So, Tanvi, please read the first one. Most.
Okay, ma'am. Okay, ma'am.
First rule.
Most. Okay. Formation of comparative and superlative degree. Most adjectives of one syllable and some of more than one from the comparative by adding er. And superlative by adding est to the positive.
Very good. So the first rule is most of the adjective we of one syllable or more than one syllable we change, we form comparative by adding er and we form superlative by adding est. So clever, sorry, I'll change the color.
Ma'am.
One minute. Yes, Felix.
Is small is an adjective of quality.
How it is a quality, Felix? Small. Okay, Felix.
Means if for example, he runs slower than me, like that.
This you're giving now example of slower and we are discussing about small. Okay, 1 minute, let me stop recording. Okay. Dia, clever.
Yes, ma'am.
Clever, comparative degree.
Cleverer, cleverest.
Cleverer.
Cleverest.
Okay. Niranjan, great.
Greater, greatest.
Okay. Srihari, please read. Srihari. Janvi, please read.
When the positive ends in E, only R and ST are added.
Yes, when the positive ends with E, only R and ST is added. So, Siddhi, brave will be? Brave.
Braver.
Braver. Braver. Second one, Siddhi?
Bravest.
Bravest. Okay. Ridvi, able?
Yes, ma'am.
Able will be?
A plus.
Okay.
A plus.
Very good. Aditi, read.
When the positive ends in Y, preceded by a consonant, the Y is changed into I before adding that or EST.
Okay, so when the positive ends in Y, the preceded by a consonant means the before letter is a consonant letter. The Y is changed into I before adding ER and EST. Maria, please tell me easy spelling.
Easier.
Spelling, spelling.
E-A-S-I-E-R.
Very good. And easier spelling?
E-A-S-I-E-S-T.
Very good. Manas, tiny. Spelling.
T-I-N-I-E-R.
Tiniest.
T-I-N-I-E-S-T.
Very good. Manav, please read.
Yes, ma'am. Formation of comparative and superlative degree. When the positive is a word of one syllable and ends in a single consonant preceded by a short vowel, this consonant is doubled before adding ER or EST.
Yes, when the positive is a word of one syllable, one small syllable, ends with a consonant, single consonant, you have to add the same consonant again. Riza, what will be the comparative of fat? Spelling I want. Unmute.
First. F-A-T-T-E-R.
And the second one?
F-A-T-T-E-S-T.
Compare, superlative is F-A-T-T-E-S-T. If I've called your name, please do not tell me that you have already, I have called your name. Ryan, thin. Spelling.
Yes, ma'am.
Thin spelling. Thin comparative degree spelling. Ryan, quickly, if you don't know, please tell. I don't know, then I'll go to next kid. Which Rihari?
Felix.
Dhanvin has finished. Nainika?
Yes, ma'am.
Thinner spelling.
T-H-I-N.
Yes.
N.
Okay.
E-R.
Yes. Very good. And your superlative?
T-H-I-N-N.
Sorry. Oh. 1 minute, okay. Be quick, Nainika. Fast. T-H-I-N-N.
E-S-T.
E-S-T. Okay. Srihari, please read.
And which one?
Adjective of more than.
Ma'am, it is still showing formation of comparative and superlative. Okay, ma'am. Now I can see.
Okay.
Adjective of more than two syllables form the comparative and superlative by putting more and most before the positive.
Okay. Now, Jenika, please switch on your camera and Ashwal, switch on your camera. Jenika, what is the comparative of difficult?
Difficult.
See, when the adjectives are with more than two syllables, we will add more or most. So what will be the adjective of difficult?
Yes, ma'am. Can I?
Difficulty.
Ma'am, can I, Felix?
Can I?
Felix, tell.
Ma'am, more difficult.
Yes, more difficult.
Most difficult.
Most difficult. Okay. Now. Gorgeous. Courageous.
More courageous.
Okay.
Most courageous.
Okay. Okay. Now, Riza, please read. 1 minute, Riza. I think this moved. Riza, read from the green part.
Two syllable.
Start reading, Riza.
Two syllable adjectives ending on the example.
Ma'am, Riza got a chance.
Did she read?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
She just answered one word, right?
I have answered one.
Yes, she did not read. Please, Riza, read.
Two syllable adjective ending in full. Example, useful, less, hopeless.
ing,
boring, and ed, surprised, and many others. Example, modern, recent, foolish, famous, certain. Take more or most.
Okay. So now you have understood that words like useful, useless, hopeful, hopeless, boring, surprise, and many others. Modern, recent, foolish. Here you will use more or most. Okay.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay. Now, Navneet.
Yes, ma'am.
Read.
The following take either E, R, and E, S, T, or more and most.
Yes. So the following list will either be E, R, or more, or E, S, T, or more. Most. Okay. Sarah, polite.
Yes, ma'am.
Polite.
More polite.
Okay, then the second, more polite. Then?
Most polite.
No. Here itself we have one more. Politer. Okay?
Okay.
Depending on the sentence. Then, most polite and
most politest.
Listen to me, everyone. It's very important that we should not use these two together. Understood? It should not be used. Like, I'll give you an example. Okay, we should not write like stupid. Narrow will take, okay? More narrow or this is wrong, okay? This is wrong, big wrong. Whenever you will write more, you will write only the main word, main quality, the first simple form of quality, which is the positive degree, okay? And you'll add more. But if you both the things should not work together. Is that clear to everyone? Yes, no?
Yes, ma'am.
Any confusion with this?
Yes, ma'am. I have a doubt.
Yes, ask your doubt.
Ma'am, we have seen that recent, we go with more and most, right?
No. Recent, it will be always more, not more and most.
Okay, ma'am. So, we can also say more recently.
More recent and most recent.
Okay.
Don't change the word from adjective to adverb. I have taught you parts of speech, adjective and adverb. Don't change the word form, okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Who had asked that doubt? It was a good doubt.
Hari.
Okay.
Jai Hari.
Okay, Sri Hari. So this is clear now with everyone?
Yes, ma'am.
So now we will do one more. Mayuk. Gentle.
More gentle and most gentle.
Okay, more gentle. And one more form we can add, right?
Gentler.
Yes, very good.
Gentler.
Okay.
Can you give an example for gentler sentence?
I'll give you.
Okay.
1 minute, okay. Okay. Let me even get me an example. Give me a minute, I'll come up with an example. Who had asked this doubt?
Siddhi,
give me a few minutes. I'll come up with an example, okay? Because I have to think of a sentence now. Okay? I'll come up with an example. Okay, till that time, we'll solve this before the class ends. Glenn, please read. Glenn?
Hello, ma'am.
Yes, please read the following.
Okay, ma'am. The following adjectives are compared irregularly. That is, their comparative and superlative are not formed from the positive.
Formed from the positive. See, here the following adjectives are compared irregularly. They do not follow the rules of comparison. They do not follow our rules of comparison. These are followed irregularly. Okay. The first one, good or well, will be better for comparative and best for superlative. Everyone, please repeat. Good or well? Better, best.
Better, best.
Second one, bad, evil, and ill.
Bad, evil, and ill.
Comparative and superlative, worst and worst.
Worst.
Little less, a little?
Less or lesser.
Much or many? Much, more, most, last, latest, oldest, eldest, father, farthest, okay, fine, okay. So is the rules are clear to everyone? Okay. We'll have a quick recap through a video. We'll have a quick recap to a... Okay. So now did you all...
My doubt is clear.
I was going to come to your doubt. Siddhi, tell me, what is the meaning of gentle? Do you know the meaning of gentle?
Gentle means...
Okay. Somebody is very kind and calm. I wanted you all, everybody... Somebody is very kind or calm. Okay. So I will give an example. Siddhi brought a cat who is gentle. Okay. Siddhi brought a cat who is gentle. Okay. Now, this is which degree?
Positive.
Positive degree. Okay. The cat Snuffy is gentler than the dog Tommy. Understood?
Yes, ma'am.
Siddhi's cat is the gentlest. Now you all got this sentence, gentle, gentler, and gentlest. Understood?
Okay, ma'am.
Okay. Any other doubts? Quick.
No, ma'am.
No? Okay, Aryan is not there today. Ridvi is there. My mistake, Ridvi is marked absent. Okay, Izan is there today? Izan? No, na? Yes, no? Can you tell me Izan is there, not there?
No, ma'am, he's not there.
No, ma'am.
Then Nazniya is there?
Ma'am, someone left.
Nazniya? Even Nazniya is not there.
And two people left.
Parvati?
Parvati, she's not there.
Undi Maya is also not there. So today only four absentees. Okay. Thank you. Okay. I think the other teacher did not come. Okay. Till then, I'll just call out the names who did not submit me the... Give me a quick minute, okay?
Ma'am, which activity, ma'am?
Activity... How many times? On...
Ma'am, the reason why I didn't...
Ma'am, I will...
Please can somebody show the activity? Today also somebody... Yesterday also somebody has sent it. I've told to write it with the pen. Riza, please show your activity also. Riza also showed. Because I cannot find that paper. Where did I keep?
Ma'am, I said my activity after a few days you could send the activity.
What?
You told us.
Okay. Riza, yes, Riza, show. See, Aryan, Srihari, yes. You have to do it once again, Srihari. Manav, you did not submit me.
Ma'am, I sent today.
I did not receive. Please, okay.
Ma'am, I sent today.
Listen, those who have any doubt, WhatsApp me. Thank you so much.
Thank you, ma'am.